nakita mo ko na ito, Jane, na sa Gendura has been a victim of a long period of neglect. What's happening now is a product of kanang dugay mm-hmm. na build up. The rising criminality, the, you know, the garbage problem, traffic problem, everything that mm-hmm. we see now. Mm-hmm. Kanya to, when I go around the city with my family, I used to say, kamugot ba? Ano mm-hmm. yung naling? Ano? Mm-hmm. Then my wife said, magsige na kayo bagot, kung sa may buhaton mo. Mm-hmm. And then finally, I retired from Sipalco last year. Mm-hmm. And somebody called mm-hmm. Governor Moreno mm-hmm. through an emissary. Mm-hmm. Asked me to go with him, with the team.
So are you saying it was an invitation very hard to turn down?
Actually, I turned it down the first time.
Ah, okay.
Because I'm not a politician. Mm-hmm. I did not want to go into politics because of the, you know, mm-hmm. maapil ang pamilya, ang problema.
I saw
the program of Governor Moreno.
Yes.
It was very good for Cagayan de Oro.
Yes.
Good. He asked me to take care of utilities because of my experience at Sipalco. Power, water, and probably later we can include telephone. Mm-hmm. And other utilities in that category. Yes, I'm taking the challenge. While water may be different from Sipalco, kaya magsagol na, mag-short circuit. But then, being utilities, probably
yeah,
regulation,
pareho. You're expert about. Uh-huh.
But one thing I also want to push, Jean, is back, going back to basics, respecting and obeying the law. Mm-hmm. Kaya nakita na ako, this is one of the problems. Ni murag nilutaw ba mm-hmm. after so long period of time nga medyo napasagdan I think kining disregard of the law mm-hmm. ang isa sa basic problem
so what are you saying, the people are disregarding the law or the politicians themselves?
It's a matter mm-hmm. of kung ano ang puno si ang bunga. So when people see somebody who is supposed to execute, lead, and mm-hmm. you know, do whatever is right, not doing right, mm-hmm. people will tend to imitate, mm-hmm. relate with that person.